Your mind, spirit, soul is like clear blue sky extending infinitely in all dimensions, including time. Your soul is eternal, transcending time and space. Through the sky pass clouds, but the clouds are not the sky. The clouds are just passing through. Through your mind pass words, emotions, feelings, but they are not your mind. They just pass through. The clouds seem to take over the sky, dominate it, take possession of it, but that's just a temporary thing. I said, the clouds do not last, they just pass through. They change form, they change place, and the sky is behind it. Your mind, words, energies, they take place just like storms, feelings, emotions, but they just are passing through. They seem so real and vital, but yet they're just passing through. Just as the clouds can hide the sky, make it disappear, your emotions, your fears, your memories, all these different turmoils, conflicts, problems, can hide your mind. You can lose touch with the mind. Think that the clouds are all, but the clouds, memories, they're just passing through. The clouds are not the sky. Memories, the fears, the turmoils, they are not your mind. They are not your spirit. They are not your soul. What you are is an eternal being, faced with turmoil, faced with growth, faced with learning. But what you are is a soul. What you are is a soul, a spirit, a mind, expansive in all directions, infinite in time and space. We start a physical incarnation. There's a soul that's timeless, and yet now it's starting into a chemical event, an energetic event, taking matter and energy, transducing it into different capacities that make our life. And as we grow, and as we become more human, we start to find out the different pieces of our life. We start to grow. We have different ancestral memories, archetypes, and we start to recognize that we are social. We love your enemy, love your neighbor. We're environmental. Whatever you sow, you will also reap. We're also the mind, as you think you are. We are of the body. The body is the temple. Do not defile it. And we are also of the spirit, the infinite spirit that God gives us, power and love. So now all of these things combine in different ways. We start to become us. We start to grow. And we start to have our turmoils. We need to be able to have food, and shelter, and clothing, and friends, and family, and a host of other things that come into all these different beings, what we are in total, that make us this completely complex, infinitely complex living being. Stress can hit us, and stress will hit everyone. Everyone will suffer, and everyone has stress. And stress will hit us, weaken the adrenals, weaken the nerves, affect the flow of blood. Stress, problems, This is how we grow. We start to learn how to deal. We learn how to live. And we learn what not to do. And we learn what to do to have a rich life. And our life then sometimes gets filled with shoulds, too many shoulds. These affect the shoulders, by the way. Shoulds, shoulder. But we get too many shoulds in our life, things that we need to do. Things that start to even produce deceiving in ourselves and others. We learn to sometimes lie. We learn how to twist things because our perception is such. What matters is that you're doing what you think is the right thing based on the standards which you hold. So people think they're doing the right thing, and what matters is life and protecting family. Sometimes it involves fighting horrendously for family. Is that what really matters? For some people, yes, that is all that matters. Family, life, society, the people, the country, all fighting. Patrick Henry said, give me liberty or give me death. These problems seem so real. They seem to matter so much. People die. People kill. People hurt. People maim. People hate. We start to learn. We start to see what matters. And the only one degree of commitment we're taught is total commitment, total commitment. Because it all matters so violently. Everything matters. We must learn to fight. We must learn to defend ourselves. But thou shalt not kill is a commandment. And as we see the turmoils of our physical body and our society and the arguments and the different ways of have to fight with one another. We start to find out the emptiness of what matters.
For it will be yours for all time.
We start to find out just what is really mattering. Is it bloodshed? Cher said, if it doesn't matter in 5 years, it just doesn't matter. If it doesn't matter in 50 years, it just doesn't matter. I want to tell you that if it doesn't matter in 5 million years, it just doesn't matter. Because inside you, your mind, your spirit, your soul is an infinite, like the sky, extending infinitely in all directions including time. Because when you understand that, you understand at the deepest level of understanding of the spirit and the spiritual path. The deepest level of understanding is, it just doesn't matter. It just doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter. It just doesn't matter. It just doesn't matter. I tell you, it just doesn't matter! It just doesn't matter! It just doesn't matter!
It doesn't matter!
Well, I guess it doesn't matter anymore.
It doesn't matter!
It just doesn't matter! It just doesn't matter! It just doesn't matter! It just doesn't matter! It just doesn't matter! It just doesn't matter!
Baby, last September, how you held me tight each and every night. Well, oops, oops-a-daisy, how you drove me crazy. But I guess it doesn't matter anymore.
I am what I'm not, and not as I am, and this doesn't matter to me. I'm not who I was and I'll be who I'm not. It still doesn't matter to me. I look in the mirror and I get back a stare. I stare back and find that there's nobody there. It's all very mad, so why do I care? It just doesn't matter to me.
Sometimes you need to be alone.
It don't matter now.
Shut the door, unplug the phone.
It don't matter now.
Speak in a language they don't.
Hi, hum, ho, hum, it just doesn't matter to me. Ho, hum, hi, hum, it just doesn't matter to me. My thoughts get confused when I sit down and stare, so I simply don't think when I pull up a chair.
It don't matter now.
I don't think aloud because I don't dare. Why do people think that I think I should care? The thought that it does would really be rare.
All the little things that you have are worth fighting for, but you have to understand, in the deep, we have to let go of that past. It just doesn't matter. We have to recognize in the long term, we shouldn't make people suffer. It just doesn't matter. It just doesn't matter who's win or lose. It's how much fun that you have that counts. And Kim tells us, just love yourself. Be your own.
Based all that off your shoulders, gosh, that's a heck of a load for you to carry around all these years. How does it make you feel? It doesn't matter how it makes you feel!
Started to shake, the heavens opened up, and God himself spoke to you and said this, Bob, but my name's Billy. It doesn't matter what your name is.
And now you go your way, baby, and I'll go mine. Now and forever till the end of time, and I'll find somebody new, baby. We'll say
can take over the sky, and the pain can take over the heart. The pain can take over the mind. And it seems like it matters so much, but it matters only for a short time. It seems like the pain won't go away. It seems so difficult. It seems so deep, so tragic. Release the pain.
Please tell me what's going on.
Recognize.
Can you talk? Can you tell me what's going on? Yeah,
that ultimately, okay. It's just okay? A cloud, a storm. Okay. This too shall pass. Do what we need to do. That matters. But ultimately, the big picture, learn to let go. Learn to be able to recognize life is suffering. So we are body, mind, spirit, social, and environmental beings. We need to feed the body. We need to take care of our mind and learn. We need to take care of the environment and our society. But we have to recognize that deep inside the soul, it just doesn't matter. Ultimately, things don't really matter because we are an infinite spirit, an infinite soul that is immortal, timeless, and extends forever in all directions. Learn to let go of attachments. Learn to let go. Let God.